Convenience. Urbanization gives more access to education, health, social service and cultural activities to people in cities than in village. Now, जो convenience है शहरों में ज़्यादा है, चाहे वो education के लिए हो, health के लिए हो, social service के लिए हो या cultural activities के लिए हो, compared to village. Life in cities more comfortable. Cities are equipped with more advanced transport and communication facilities. Well, in comparing with the village or the rural life, life in the city is much more comfortable due to this technology and advanced transport communication facilities. Now the concentration of educational facilities. In cities, more school colleges and university are established to train and develop human resources. Thus, variety of educational choices are available and students have a wide choice for their future career. Now, we will talk about educational facilities. Isn't it obvious that in the urban areas we have more schools, college, universities, or types of programs and subjects, variety of educational choice we have, so that you can have the choice to choose your career wisely. Now the better social integration. In case of urbanization, people have many caste and religious group live and work together. This create better understanding among people and help break down social and cultural barrier in the society. See, the social and cultural barrier we have more in the rural areas because people believe in the caste system still now, isn't it? Our society is divided into various castes and people were like, we cannot go to their house, we cannot drink water from their house. So these kinds of things and, still prevail in the rural areas. But compared to the cities, different people from different culture and religion are living in, one colony, different apartments. They work together, they live together. That is why it creates a better understanding among people and people break down the social and cultural barrier. Now the exploitation of resources. Many settlements are established where the natural resources are available. Transport and communication facilities. With urbanization, more development of transport and communication facility take place. This led to the further development of the region. Well, in urbanization, still now, we are developing more transport and more communication facilities. Like earlier we have 2G, 3G, 4G. Now the trials for the 5G in some other countries, they are going on. So क्या है, धीरे धीरे डेवलपमेंट और बढ़ता रहता है. एक्सप्लॉयटेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सेज. मैनी सेटलमेंट आर एस्टेब्लिश विद द नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज आर अवेलेबल. सी, रिवर साइड सबसे ज़्यादा जो सिविलाइजेशन थी, हिस्ट्री में हमने पढ़ा है कि इस्टेब्लिश हुई है. वाई? बिकॉज क्या है, वाटर इज द मेन सोर्स फॉर द एग्रीकल्चर एंड डेली नीड्स ऑल्सो. सो जहाँ जहाँ रिसोर्सेज होंगे, ह्यूमन आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लॉयट देम एंड देर गोइंग टू लिव देयर. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज increase in the standard of living. Movement of people from rural to urban areas increase their standard of living and quality of life. See, standard of living in the sense we have more comfortable and luxurious life in the rural area, in the urban areas, and it increase their standard of living and quality of life. So now the next is negative impact of urbanization. We will read out this one also in the next video.